Happy Christmas, guys!
With Christmas right around the corner, last week we had a snowball dance.
Let's check with Jace and Shanna for the story.
On Saturday, December 7th, the MEHS student body spent the evening in the AC for the snowball dance. Everyone had a blast while taking pictures and dancing the night away. The dance was put on by the senior class, and snacks and drinks were provided. At the end of the night, votes were counted for class royalty. Freshman royalty, Ashley Rexford and Miles Borkowski.
Sophomore royalty, Mesa Brown and Jace Savage.
Junior royalty, Ashley Lukanoff and Eric Tashavik.
Senior royalty, Ariana Adams and David Dock.
It looked like a magical evening filled with dancing and prancing. Miss Mulligan's art class is a gift to the school. Let's go check out this beautiful artwork.
Yes.
Hi, I'm Katie Mulligan. I'm the art teacher at Mount Edgecombe High School. I've taught for 17 years. Why do I teach is, I mean, essentially to save the world, because my teaching theory is to, like, one person at a time, and, you know, kids need all the help they can get, and art is a great way to communicate with people and share things, and it's got a special place in my heart because I love to do it and I love kids, and so it just made sense that I would be an art teacher. I look forward every year to meeting new people and to seeing my students from former years, from and watching them grow from tiny little baby freshmen to big grown-up seniors, and you guys grow so much, the kids grow so much, and so I love seeing the kids come back, I love meeting new kids, and just learning all the different things that every new person brings to the classroom.
They really knocked our socks off with that. We have some really talented students. Also, you're not only counted on the naughty and nice list, you're also counted on the census.
So, don't forget to tell your parents to mark you on the census.
Yes.
Here are some new opportunities for the future. Let's go check out the new Explorers program.
Hi, my name is Melanie Landlord. I am from Marshall, Alaska, and I'm learning more about the Alaska National Guard.
I'm Richard Oxerock. I'm a three-year senior from Northway, Alaska. I am one of the squad leaders with the new Alaska National Guard Explorers Group. The Explorers Group is a great way to get experience with leadership and career paths both inside and outside of the military without having to enlist into the military. We meet from 6 to 9 p.m. every Wednesday at the Alaska National Guard and train both in Sitka and all around.
Pretty much guide young kids into not what they want to do, but what they already have and established, and in creating something else with their lives aside from what they have already.
If you'd like to find out more about the new Explorers program, talk to Richard Oxrod.
or talk to Mr. Gillet or Mr. Luters.
Cool. There's been so many great opportunities on campus lately.
Jingle bells! Come on, gathering friends! Christmas dinner is gonna begin!
On the 15th of December, Mount Edgecombe students went to the cafeteria for the Christmas dinner.
Alright, I've got 9 Highliner gift cards underneath your placemat.
The students enjoyed a nice dinner followed by a dessert. Mr. Frisky and his daughter Gracelyn handed out desserts for the students to enjoy. Thank you to all of the cafeteria workers and staff for putting this together, and happy holidays!
A huge shout out to the kitchen staff and Mrs. Scotchmer.
As the semester wraps up and Santa wraps your presents, students are going home.
Let's go see what their Christmas plans are.
What are you looking forward to over the Christmas break?
I'm Shaden Barr and I'm from Kayana, Alaska, and I'm looking forward to being with my family and riding my snow machine.
I'm Shayla Loveland. I'm a second year senior from Kodiak, Alaska. What I'm most excited for this Christmas break is going to Seattle to see my family and to spend Christmas Eve with my step siblings. We always play a game. We pass this ball that's made up of different white elephant gifts, and it's always just a really fun time. So, yeah.
Hi, my name's Sunset Woods from Bethel, and I'm excited to go home and see my family and eat my Nana's really good cooking.
Hi, my name is Gregory Bordakovsky, and I'm from St. Paul Island, and what I am looking forward to over the Christmas break is probably friends and family, hanging out with them.
Hi, my name is Ariana Adams. I'm a four-year senior from Nome, Alaska, and I am looking forward to spending time with my family and waking up on Christmas Day, opening presents.
My name is Makari Kashtok. I'm from Anchorage, Alaska, and what I'm looking forward to over Christmas break is hanging out with my boys and opening Santa's presents.
Hi, my name is Peter Elana. I'm from Nome, Alaska. I'm a first year sophomore here at MEHS, and I look forward to spending time with family over Christmas break.
Over Christmas break, I'm looking forward to play some basketball over at the service tournament and spend my birthday on December 31st, have a good Christmas with my family.
I'm Brecken Gooden. I'm from Cayenne, Alaska. What I'm looking forward to this Christmas break is to hang out with friends and family.
My name's Troy Walker. I'm from Anchorage, and I'm looking forward to spending time with my family.
I'm Krenae Lone Wolf. I'm a second year junior from Wasilla, and I look forward to seeing my grandpa.
I'm Ian Ross from Fairbanks, Alaska, and I'm looking forward to getting more sleep.
Hi, my name's Tiana Capelli, and I'm a second year sophomore, and I'm from Fairbanks, Alaska, and I'm looking forward to spending Christmas with my family and work.
Hi, I'm Miles Bordakovsky. I'm from St. Paul Island, and the thing I'm excited for over Christmas break is being able to go home.
Hi, I'm Kayla Kashiveroff, and I'm a two-year senior from Anchorage. And over Christmas break, I'm excited to eat a lot of food and get chubby. Just kidding. I'm excited to see family and just be home.
Hi, I'm Keenan Kashiveroff. I'm a second-year sophomore, and I'm from Anchorage, Alaska. And I'm looking forward to putting work for basketball.
Cookies and milk aren't the only sweets for Santa. So are these bloopers.
Last week was PFD day. Let's go catch up with Keenan Kashiveroff. Wait. You know, my eyes are like...
Was that good?
Okay,
now.
Here's Leah. Oh no, that sounds weird. Hi, I'm Kate Sikowski.
And Raven Storms.
And it's
You're supposed to say.
You said you're supposed to introduce.
Hi, my name's Sensei, and I got a cross country run tomorrow.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the. No.
Ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would.
I really like dolphins. I want to see one.
Your phone is on my hood.
Disgusting!
Hi, I'm Shayla Loveland, a second year senior at Mountain Edgecombe High School. I stuttered.
Oh, it's a video?
Yeah.
It's PFD day. Let's go catch up with Kate Cash's money story.
It's Kate Cash Money.
Your own favorite memory as a career as well as a
wrestler. Oh my
What's
god.
Your favorite part about coaching Mount Edgecombe High School wrestlers?
Quiet, please. No need to shout. No need to yell. No need to have a riot. Shut your eyes. Take a deep breath. Oh, you've gone all quiet.
The athletes have developed as students and as individuals, building character and hopefully peaking for the culmination of this.
The culmination?
Wait.
I'm Kevin Rose, 1-3, please.
You're not even part of cross country.
I don't
country.
Even know where he came from.
I am a second year senior. Oh, crap.
Joy to the world, Christmas break has come.
Finally.